Well, new tonight, you may notice some changes to your next water bill, and that's because this weekend, the Baltimore City DPW, they will start using new software for automated meter readings. This is going to help the city by regrouping the way readings are collected and recorded, and the order in which bills are actually issued to customers. So you may notice water charges after Saturday will cover a slightly shorter or longer billing period. DPW officials say this is a one-time billing change.